There are limited protections. They were, one of them came after the Whistleblower Protection Enhancement Act in 2012, just an executive.
Your recommendation is a change in the whistleblower law as it applies to, I suppose, all federal agencies.
Yes, because as it is right now for DOJ employees, they have to wait a year after being suspended before they can go anywhere to appeal as a whistleblower the suspension of their clearance.
I see.